or holding itself back, afraid to feed too much.
If mine had been so kind, maybe it'd have slept night.
I'm jealous.
Don't be. These ones are the worst. Years withering, decades even. It's an awful way to go.
Our friend the ghost could have shown us a safer route.
Or he's just playing with us. Our new friend is waiting for us. Spectral writing on the wall. See for yourself.
Joshua Gouge, gone too soon.
What's it going to say? Joshua Gouge outstayed his welcome. So Joshua is not here for revenge. He wants us to follow him. Over here.
Away with you!
Joshua looks kindly on Andrew. What were they to each other?
Brothers in arms, man. You never feel as close to a mate as when you fight by it. His side. You fight for the man beside you, not for money, not for a king. For your mate.
You have friends from the war. First I've heard of them.
They lost contact. Maybe when this is over, I'll look them up. Most young men are taught to dream of war. And when they get there, they dream of home. And they're not busy fighting and dying, that is.
The ghost has something to show us. Think you can take on a ghost?
I sense the fragment of a ghost's voice.
Shite! To arms! To arms! They waylay us!
The right flank! Hold them off!
Josh! Behind you!
Good jump, bustling cove! Help me!
Joshua! No!
Nice to meet you again, Joshua.
You want us to help Andrew White give up his guilt and get on with his life. Am I right?
We know you died fighting by his side. Is that why he feels guilty? Is this why you can't speak? Well, I've been there. I'll do everything I can to help.
If help we can.
Only these two could talk to each other.
Joshua's not helping. He's scared Andrew's silent. Conversation over. There's a wall between these two, and we must knock it down.
I may be able to do that. Andrew failed to save his friend and blames himself for it.
He shouldn't.
Easier said than done. Shame is a queer bird. That shite doesn't wash off.
None of this explains what binds the ghost here.
Good to see you living, sir. Keep it short, I'm on duty.
I don't usually bring it up, but I was a soldier too.
Thought as much. Where'd you fight?
Well, first I fought my way across half the Highlands. Later I'd fight wherever my paymaster sent me. Bavaria, Bohemia, Austria.
What's your war story then? We all have one.
I took my men into a village, let them at the drink. You can imagine the rest. I didn't partake, but I didn't stop them neither.
Tis hard to keep God in your heart while you walk through hell. But you know what never leaves? The smell. That sickening, coppery vapor rising as a man's life pools beneath him. For all those brave young boys we send off in search of glory, that stink is their rude awakening.
Easier to die with than live with, perhaps.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. But come. Blood soaks away. Let's not dwell upon the past and men long gone.
You're not like this, but we must speak of Joshua.
Leave it be. In the past, where it belongs.
Your past is very much present. Your friend Joshua has a message for you.
He wants to take revenge. I know it.
You're no wrong. He wants to give you freedom. He never blamed you. You blamed yourself.
Why would he not seek revenge? He's due it.
He doesn't see it that way.
I shot him. I was trying to save him and I shot him.
Hold on. How did this happen?
We were skirmishing in the forest. Two Indian fellas bore down on Joshua. Dropped one, for the other had him cold. I was 20 yards away. I raised my musket, pulled the trigger. Bullet went straight through his skull.
You took the medal though, didn't you?
I can't look at it. Bastard and thin has Joshua's face on it. I don't deserve no pewter medal. I don't deserve nothing at all. I don't deserve to live. I don't want to live. I want to die. Please. Please. Put me out of my misery.
What is it with you people wanting to die? Deadly serious now. You sure this is what you want? You're in no doubt.
I'm certain. I can take it no more and do not want to.
No. You survived. Now you must live.
Joshua? Is that you? It cannot be. I saw you dead.
It is, old friend. I've tried for the longest time to speak to you, but your guilt took my voice. You must live in peace.
I have not the right. I shot you. I was sure my aim was good, but it was not. I shot you.
It was an accident, Andrew. You tried to save me. You failed. But you may make amends. Until you give yourself peace, I cannot have mine. Save me, Andrew. Save me. Give yourself peace. Save me.
Joshua, you have spoken. Andrew, you heard. It's time to end the story. Andrew White. You've faced death, soldier. More than once. You and he have shaken hands and he has tricked you. Yet rarely have I met a man so determined to walk into death's embrace.
Aye, Banisher. I have seen too many dead. Just one. And then no more.
You swore. You swore to help him!
We are helping him. We're freeing him of your curse. We're ending his haunting.
Calm yourself, my friend. I choose this. Allow me my dignity. Forgive me for my sins. Do it. Please.
No!
peaceful. I float free.
Thank you. Red. You're in its sights, Red.
What a beautiful view.
Every morning I wake to a better one.
Are you trying to charm me, lady? I'll warn you, it should definitely work.
Blocked. I hope there's another way in. Show them why they should fear Banishers.
That's more of.
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Banishers, I see you found your way.
Sebastian, what are you doing here?
Difficult though it be to walk these dark tunnels, I'll guide you as best I can.
You sure you want to come? And then I have to.
I must. For Helen.
What shall we find down there?
The rage of the Forsaken. They trusted him. He betrayed them. He abandoned them. I doubt they can be placated.
Pennington did a great and terrible thing. Your death must feel like an outrage.
I am a soldier. I took the shilling. Death is part of the bargain. One dies so many may live. I served the sick and the dying. When my turn came, I was ready. But now, in the fort, there is no noble sacrifice. One dies, so all may also die.
Tell us a little more about Helen.
I'm not sure what more I could tell you. My wife is a strong woman. What you see is what you get. Every day I feel blessed to have a partner and best friend by my side. I had never expected her. When she came into my life, I came home to myself. Made me want to be a better man.
Oh, I know the feeling.
She gave me a handkerchief. I died clutching it. A symbol of our love. She was and is ever in my thoughts. She is my world. Now until the end.
We must press on.
Stay close.
Whenever you're ready.
Not far now, till you find what you need. I hope.
Pity. I was enjoying this wee promenade. Fantastic.
I think you can get down from here.
Everything all right?
Let's just get this over with.
Pennington ordered the barricades fast. I barely had time to bid Helen farewell.
That must have been hard.
A soldier is called to sacrifice.
spirits are... These soldiers were angry.
Soldiers weren't spared. Those not taken by sickness or thirst died of despair.
Which one took you?
Despair. Most definitely.
These tunnels go surprisingly deep.
In its heyday, it was quite the operation. You see this lift? It goes all the way down.